and beyond. It's estimated that cartels profit an average of $24 billion a year just from U.S. sales alone. And when it comes to cartels, Sinaloa is the gold standard. It controls as much as 60% of Mexico's drug trade, with annual earnings reaching $3 billion. The product moves north within Mexico, usually in small shipments, stopping in safe houses along the way. There are thousands of hidden garages like this all over Mexico, constituting a nearly indestructible path of coke into the states.
Aquí desde que entras en la Lua está bien cuidado aquí. Todo está bien cuidado, puntero y sobre todo. Aquí nada más.